friendlies. Instead of killing living things, they're just killing trees.
Hey, it's my birthday, bud!
Yeah, it was super fun. Which, have I got a half a sandwich for you?
Bart, where are you going?
I saved you a seat,
best friend.
Well, at least I left your underwear on.
Come on.
That was nice of you.
I think the hook is touching my brain.
Sub.
Hey, Mr. Pina, how's your day, old man?
Look out, mister.
Oh, God, I need a favor. There ain't no reason to tie me like this. Holy Moses.
Just isn't your day, is it?
I'm back.
Here we go.
Come on, this ain't right. Ain't no one gonna help me.
Thank you.
supposed to leave your gully from, in case there's a rain today.
I did not see that coming, sir.
Yep.
That's cool, girl.
That's gonna be a monkey stay along for
you. Yep.
Chicks have no tails. Whoops, have no tails.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good
up
for you.
Up in Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das this, the Kaiserreich?
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is he?
No. No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
No, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! Przestań! No. Please, no. Don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Better be something somewhere.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet. Longer I look, the madder I get. Must have come here with something. Don't even speak English.
Yes.
What you got behind there?
So, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Rusakom nie można ufać.
Amerykańcy też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Okay, that should about cover things. Yeah.
Let's go, girl.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the small holder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Put in a good word, would you?
You got some speaking to do of your own. Not that old gang of yours.
I said... I told you, I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister, I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just ridden with them for a while.
Horse! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where old Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't.
Are you sure as shit?
The call needs making. Where are we heading?
Up into the hills behind Valentine. Well, I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, you kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Combs?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right. I'll leave.
Passing you.
Okay!
Sharing saddle with an old Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an old Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Coming past.
All right! Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Bud said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I did you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Morgan! You didn't tell me what the O'Driscolls smelled like before you asked me to ride with them.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted, granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Colm killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer. Watch it, you big lout.
Well, it was after he'd killed his brother. And the way I understood it,
making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
Now we go left. Road will take us up and around. Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this game.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest. Watch it.
We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. So, I was saying, but if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Hey, there, you see?
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there.
There'll be a bunch of fellers hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Cornwall Driscoll?
Well, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Rick.
Okay. I got him.
Hush. Hush now. Don't you damn move.
The next two. What's the plan?
Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
Hurry up already.
Hit fire!
You know the camp? I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little
lady. He better be.
Over here. Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
This one's my. We need it done right.
Someone's here!
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours.
Okay. I got him. The next two. What's the plan?
Back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move. I'll take them out at a distance.
I can do that.
Good work. We're moving on the camp. I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
This one's mine. We need it done right.
Go on and show us then. Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter. What's the call?
Time to move on him. You ready?
As I'll ever be.
Let's go.
How you doing, Uncle?
Run away from me!
Come at me, you Irish bastard!
Leave him. Gome's still here.
He said he'd be hiding in the cabin.
I'm going to check him. Search out here. Make sure we ain't missed anything.
You got supplies, you drunk dead bastard. You all right?
Sure. Thank you. Driscoll, he ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Come on, Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on, get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
At least you got something tucked away.
Oh, Mr. Downs!
Whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs? You owe me money.
No, I'm...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family.
You have to be more reasonable.
Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either. This is not forgiveness of my debt. This is just a stay. Please. Please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
I feel like chopping it down.
We'll all be watching you.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like Things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open. Arthur. What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything. All right, girl.
You were saying before.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
Jake? So I have a ride to see Jada today, and John's coming.
The
beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off of it.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for it.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was, "You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is."
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them, Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about me. Here we are.
Easy way to coat, seal, and stop leaks fast. And now, there's Flex Seal Liquid, this super thick...
Do you know what that is? What is it? They're not screaming. It's the Russian national anthem.
Are you there?
Hey, Rogue.
Jeremy. What's up, Jeremy?
I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2 right now.
Right off them?
Of course, just a drink.
I'm playing Red Dead 2.
Give me a couple beers, please.
You! I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you?
Just look for the... Oh.
You know which way my friend went?
Idea.
Benny, where are you? Benny! Benny?
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
You all right there, slugger? I think your friend went upstairs.
I just walked out to I just walk into people having sex.
What are you doing, kid?
Hello, Arthur.
You know what?
I don't know.
Why ain't you never married?
That's the thing, you see, is it... Lenny? Lenny!
Get away from me! Now.
Whoa, Lenny, where are you at?
Come on! Get up! Get down!
You're talking to
nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What? Yep.
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
The fuck's happening? What's up? No, no, no. What type of drug am I on? What? Girls are girls. She's gave me a game. Skyrim.
Found you, Lenny.
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
Yeah, I woke up, had to help Adriana, had to help Kayla, and then I wanted to go to sleep. I don't know. One of these black folks is... We're just laughing at each other. Yeah, I'm never getting drunk in my life. Jayden was outside of my house last night. Jayden. Stop telling lies! And like, cause I told Hannah that he sucked my dick before. Which he has. Oh yeah, I forgot. Jada's... That's right.
Degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
Best mind your ways around here, I'll be after you here.
I gotta go at 12, okay?
Shield. Kill. Stop moving. Don't crouch. Don't crouch. Dude, this fucking guy. Stop moving. Thank you. Stop moving. Thank you. Actually, you can fucking move, bro. But that young crouch shit, dude. That guy was in the Matrix. I'm not even joking. Dude, I can't afford T-Pose, dude. When do I get some V-Bucks? But how do I even get V-Bucks, dude?
My son is independent now, and sure, it makes me nervous. But with the Life 360 app, I know that he got to practice safely. I get an alert when he arrives at his destination, and I can check his real-time location on the map. I highly recommend Life 360 to everybody out there.
Yeah. Jake. Basically, right?
They click in, you're like,
why is there no chest in here? That is driving me nuts.
Oh.
That guy was a solo.
Fuck, what was I gonna say? I forgot what I was gonna say.
Just wondering what you boys are up to, that's all.
Take a hike. Looks like you.
This is called best, huh?
I just killed two O'Driscoll boys. And then this guy just runs away and says, big bow.
Thank you.
May, you think you're so great. Running around, nose in the air, holding hands with that dunk. Lunkhead.
You care about this girl? Stand up for yourself. She'll come around.
Yeah? I've been waiting.
Trust me, kid. There ain't so many good men out there. Make yourself one of the good ones.
Thanks, mister. I hope you're right.
You know how hard it is just to be a good guy in this fucking game? It's so hard. Because, like, there's so many bounty hunters, and if you kill one, like, in the missions, like, you have to kidnap people, but not kidnap, but, like, for the sheriff, you have to kidnap someone, and then bring them back to the sheriff to get bounties, but then you lose karma if you kidnap them. But also you get a ton of money if you do it. Those missions.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
You ain't hanging shit.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You gonna get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works. Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on. Thank you.
Get out of here. Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Shit. I don't have any weapons. I just have a knife. No. I don't know. When you get on the horse sometimes, you take your weapons, so... Yeah. So yeah, I need to get ammo, find my fucking horse and my double barrel shotgun to blow these motherfuckers' heads off. Also, I got this picture from Jada. Give me the repeater.
Got something of mine I ain't leaving without. see that?
Step up! Come on! Let's go!
Where are we going?
Making a house call! There's more of these morons!
You're a good berry, top sucker!
Move up,
damn it!
I don't go down easy!
We really should get out of here!
Calm yourself, woman! Like I said, I need to see someone! Skinny! Get out here! Skinny! Was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me, Leonard Arthur. Hello, Maddie. Add something of mine. My guns. I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it in your town.
You're welcome! I better run that son of a bitch!
This guy's fucking crazy.
Look out! There was
This is definitely not epic.
Some good shooting, Morgan. Whew. I gotta hand it to you.
What the hell was that you pulled back there?
Gotta be wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south.
Okay. How are you? Fucking hate Jayden. Hey. What? I have Black Ops 4.
Didn't end well.
Hey, Edo.
What?
No,
I don't have 4 yet.
Get it.
What about
Madden?
I'm too bad at that. He ass. Play how he can't lie.
No, I'm better than you. Shut up, Jayden. Is this Jake Duffer?
Hey, Edo, how's it doing, man?
Starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. He hadn't found us in time.
Yes, we'll all be thanked profusely.
Yo, I dropped your phone.
Well,
yes, dude. I swear to God, I dropped your phone. It was an accident. It was an accident. You won't do shit, so shut up.
Hey, yo, Ariana, you on your rep?
Ariana.
Will, put a rap beat on my phone. You got a rap to work.
Why did you change your own?
We gotta hear you rap again. Dude, here's Steven's lyrics, ready? Yo, don't be hating just cause you ain't rich. Don't be looking at me to hate cause I don't want it. This is Steven's lyrics right here. Steven Colton wrote these lyrics.
Chicken scratches.
Ready? I'm about to find a rap beat for you to rap, Will.
I'm not rapping.
Yes, you are. Why, you bear? Yep, scared. Yep. You made out fire yesterday, though.
Yep, I'm scared.
Here
we go. So
I'm putting it on.
I'm
gonna wrap it down.
Say
well. Ready?
How is your day going?
Pretty good. I guess. I don't know. It's okay. It's not the best, but I'm sorry for giving you a whole screen. If you guys like want to hit me up and like talk to me about your problems, I'm pretty smart. I can help you guys out through a lot.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. It's my way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. Liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch.
Can you invite me to a party later?
What's your PS4 name, and I will.
I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.
Big Mama happy.
Give me 1 second, I will.
Yeah.
Hey, what's this? Yo. I can dual wield? Yo!
Sup, killer?
Yo, I can fucking dual wield. No. I subscribe to him first. I don't know. I maybe.
Yep. Let's get.
What? Listen, most of my friend list is from Black Ops 3. What do you expect? Half the people are either 20-year-old men who want to rape me, or squeakers. So I'd rather take the squeakers over the rapists.
Slide on to you, much your stuff as boss. Everyone's feet, and if you need grappler ammo,
well, Jake, if you were to share my content with your friends,
I'm glad I found you.
And,
Arthur, they got Bill.
What? Who has?
Bounty man. I found their cam nearby. They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of
what?
It. Come on.
Oh, sloppy Bill.
Yeah, well.
Hope this dude's good.
Come in.
Alright,
check his wings.
Talk with Jada. I'm going 3 hours away for 3 hours away for 5 days.
Never returned. I was able to track them pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up camp. Head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're inside.
Till 7.
Again.
When are we not, Arthur?
Fair point.
Yes, to see Jada.
What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say. Doubt Bill will like it, whatever.
I am clinging.
He's a problem.
Oh, I took. You sound like a robot. The fuck you talk about? I'm not joking. You sound like a fucking robot. Maybe. online. drug dealers.
Is that for me to say?
Yeah, I think it is, Arthur.
Just goes in camp, kills 20 guys who are innocent as fuck.
Okay. Okay, we're getting close. There they are. On foot from here.
Hey! You idiots ever here! Their friends showed up!
Nice! SMG.
I like tackling people and slitting their throats. Isn't that your favorite thing to do?
Just in time.
Talking to you?
Get me out of here.
I did. What? Yeah. Go.
Well, I'm gonna head back to camp.
Is that the only fucking reason you want to go? Because of John and Kayla?
Yeah. I'm headed to camp as well. Thanks, Arthur.
I'm talking to Jiggle.
When they gonna learn?
I'll have to ask Jada if she wants you to come. I know, but it's not my. I didn't want to go. Jada wanted me to go. You fucking nerd. So it's all of what Jada wants. Hopefully she says no, because you're a bitch. Ooh, chewing. Give me the chewing tobacco. I can't lie. He's a bitch. Wait. You weren't there, right? I was pushing him down, so he had a conveyor on his ass with a permanent marker. We're playing truth or dare, right? And like, I picked sexual truth because I wanted to brag about Jada.